Well, I'm on the bus ready to get to my hotel. I landed at 1,000 o'clock in Tokyo. 1,000 o'clock means super early. I landed here about 5 a.m. their time. Now, technically, I think Tokyo is about 13 hours ahead of where we are in New Jersey. So I think there it's about, I don't know, 4 o'clock on Saturday. It's Sunday here. It's going to be an 80-minute ride from the airport to the hotel. I'm staying at the Hyatt Regency. And I'm going to tell you right now, it's very strange. Look. They drive on the right-hand side of the road. This is interesting, right? They see the bus in front of me? The driver's on the right-hand side. I gotta check out the driver. See the driver? Hey, driver. They drive on the right-hand side of the road. Oh, okay. Well, he told me to sit down. I gotta sit down. I'm being bad. But we don't drive on the right-hand side of the road in New Jersey. We drive on the left-hand side. I was going to rent a car, but I decided not to, and I'm glad I didn't, because I would have been crashing over here. I'm not a good driver in New Jersey. Imagine learning how to drive on the right-hand side of the road and then crashing, trying to read signs. I would have been a disaster. And you know what? I don't want to go to jail in Jersey. I sure don't want to go to jail in Tokyo. Can you imagine my big ass in jail in Tokyo? Would they have any clothes to fit me? I'm 5'11". I don't know. This guy's laughing. Oh, see the road? It's nice. I'm enjoying the technology here and the beautiful signs. See the signs? Yeah.
Well, that's enough of this boring ride all the way to the airport. I mean, the hotel, because this will be an 80-minute ride. So I'm going to try to catch a nap. Now, I was planning on going to sleep for about 6 hours before I, you know, got together for this event tonight. But Lisa Durden has enough time to sleep when she dies. I'm going to go home, well, the hotel, take a shower and get out into Tokyo and see what I can find. My first goal is to buy my sister Daphne, my friend Wanaki, and a couple of other friends some Japanese robes or something like that. Something nice to wear. You know, I don't want to buy them any shoes or anything because they probably can't fit their feet. So, we'll see. Okay, I'll check in with you later.